far between sundown's finish and midnight's broken tone. We ducked inside the doorway, thunder crashing as majestic bells of boats struck shadows in the sound, seeming to be the chimes of freedom flashing.
Flashing for the warriors whose strength is not defined. Flashing for the refugees on the unarmed road of flight. And for each and every underdog soldier in the night. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.
Curtain in a far off corner flash, and the hypnotic splattered mist was slowly lifting. Electric lights still struck like arrows, fired but for the ones condemned to drift or else be kept from drifting.
For the searching ones on their speechless seeking trail, for the lonesome hearted lovers with too personal a tale, and for each unharmful gentle soul misplaced inside a jail. And we gazed upon the chimes of freedom flashing.
Track of hours for they hang suspended. As we listen one last time and we watch with one last look, spellbound and swallowed till the tolling ended.
Tolling for the aching ones whose wounds cannot be nursed. Countless confused, accused, misused.